If you're like most educators, your plate is already full. As school communities look to adopt social-emotional learning initiatives, some might wonder if they can afford to put one more thing on their plates. But the truth is, that old way of thinking is keeping you stuck, draining your energy, depleting your resources, and preventing your school from securing positive learner outcomes. SEL isn't one more thing on your plate. It is the plate. But how schools approach implementation is vital to ensure their SEL mission is both practical and sustainable. When school communities lay a strong foundation of school-wide systems to support the whole child, they come to understand that some of those things that once overflowed their plates no longer take up as much room. With a school-wide transformative SEL approach, schools work smarter, not harder, at making these systems work in conjunction with one another for a more impactful effect. When schools blend SEL with a student-centered approach to discipline, they create a culture of connectedness and support youth in gaining the essential SEL competency of responsible decision-making. When schools blend SEL with trauma-informed and mindfulness practices, they help nurture the vital SEL competency of self-management to support the emotional awareness and self-regulation needed to build resilience, a growth mindset, and achieve personal and collective goals. And when schools use an equity-driven lens and culturally affirming SEL practices, they foster social awareness and healthy relationships among staff, students, and families to ensure their SEL mission aligns with their communal core values, vision, and goals. At Social Success in Schools, we know educators and families, just like students, want choices. Our K-12 transformative SEL program is designed to help you cement your school-wide SEL initiative to ensure lasting results. Together, let's pave the way to a better future.